I'm John Champion, and providing analysis alongside me is our expert Jim Beglin.
Hi John, it's been a great buzz here since I sat in my seat. I think this promises something special today.
So, away we go. Wilshere. Surely! They get it forward. He's looking to find his front men. Forward it goes. Here's Sturridge. He's going on his own. Here's Welbeck. Surely he could put it away. It's in!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
He's a predator, all right.
Oh, it's a terrible mix-up at the back, but it's great awareness to punish them for it.
They've got the opener in the early minutes. Looking to play on the break. They've scored in the opening 10 minutes of the game to make it 1-0. It's Rooney. An important interception, things were starting to look dangerous. And the keeper has claimed it. Sterling. Wilshere, Rooney, Baines, Sterling, played in accurately. He got back very well there, was good defending.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Jordan Henderson, Sterling, it's Rooney, oh good challenge and he's got it back. Sterling, Sturridge, Rooney. Trying to keep it in the face of strong opposition pressure. Forward it goes. Now there's a chance to counter. Sturridge. Wilshere. Chance to counter-attack here. He's bursting forward. The keeper there to make the catch. This goes for a throw-in. Strikes it! What a chance that was! They may live to regret that. Sterling, Sturridge, trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. There's the end to the first 45.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
It's 1-0, and we hope for more of the same in the second half. So away we go then for the second half. Long ball over the top. Wilshere, Rooney, Sterling, Sturridge, Jordan Henderson, going forward. Knocks it through. Hart does what goalkeepers are paid to do. It's Welbeck. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. Welbeck, who's just scored a fine goal. Wilshere. Sterling. Sturridge. What can China do here? Sterling. Sturridge. A shot here, puts it away. It's a two-goal lead now. That is simply unsavable. So it's now two without reply.
Well, that goal makes such a difference to the whole dynamic of this game. That second goal puts him in control now.
Sturridge. England still not utilising their bench. Wilshire. It's Rooney.
Jordan Henderson.
Slides it through. That was certainly struck well enough.
And he did so well to keep that down. That would have made life very difficult for the keeper.
Rooney.
Jordan Henderson.
Sterling. Here's Sturridge. You have to admire that control. Rooney, that is great goalkeeping. They really should have made it 3-0 there.
And he really went for it there. He knew that was the moment when he could have made the tie safe. It should have been a 3-goal lead.
Put plenty of effort into corners in training. Now it's a match situation. Carried away. Possibility here. There it is. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. The keeper just didn't deal with it, and his team has paid the price.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top marks for him following up. I think it's really sharp play, it was well read, and he was a little quicker than everybody else.
We resume again, the score is 3-0. He's won that physical contest and with it the ball. Bursting forward, an interception.
Jordan Henderson.
Sturridge.
Sterling.
Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. The clock counting down. A foul, yes, confirmed by the referee.
Sterling.
Sturridge.
Jordan Henderson.
Sterling. blows his whistle. Defensively, they were completely torn apart. The marking was poor, the forwards didn't track back. Tackling in midfield was weak.
I think some of the players are going to be a bit sore after that. There was so much passion and commitment out there. I can't remember anyone shirking a tackle.
Thanks to co-presenter Jim Beglin. And that brings to a close our coverage this afternoon.